It's a girl, Jackie, and I'm finally just now starting to wind down from that World Cup soccer game earlier. Oh my God, my blood pressure was so high. Okay, and I have to say, congratulations to Japan. Actually, congratulations to everybody, because that was a hell of a game. Like, those girls definitely showed up to play and they all wanted to win. But congratulations to all my viewers in Japan. You guys, you deserve to have this day of happiness. So congratulations to all of you guys, and congratulations to the US women's team too, because those girls played their hearts out. I'm still just kind of like coming down from the whole thing. So anyways, I have a haul for you guys today, and I'm gonna try to do this really quickly because I have a birthday thing to go to after. But I was telling you guys in my birthday haul video that I got some gift cards, so I finally spent them all, and I wanted to show you guys what I ended up getting with those gift cards. So the first place I hit up was Ulta. I did get an Ulta gift card from someone else a couple days ago, so I had to spend that one immediately. So I picked up this kit by Lorac, and this is their Hot Off the Red Carpet collection. And I love their little collection kits that they have, because a lot of times you'll get a lot of product for way cheaper. This kit, if everything individually is added up, it's $105, and I paid $36 for this. So it comes in this really cute little makeup bag that's like all sequiny and gold, and it's really super pretty. So the main reason why I wanted to get this kit was because of this. This is called their 3D lip gloss. I don't know if you guys can see how sparkly this is, but it is absolutely the most gorgeous bronzy color. And I'm actually wearing it in my center lip right now, and it is definitely like 3D. This isn't like your typical shimmer lip gloss. The people at Lorac, these people know how to do sparkly, okay? And you guys know I love sparkly things. So this was the main reason I picked up the kit, because I actually intended on only getting the lip gloss. But the lip gloss is $22. So for $36, instead of just getting a lip gloss, I got this entire kit. So that's what sold me on getting this. So also inside the kit is a Tantalize Me Baked Bronzer, which is also really pretty, and I'm probably gonna use this. Actually, maybe I'll use this tonight before I leave. And then there was two eyeshadow duos in here as well. This one is called Tease Me, and there's a really pretty seafoam green in there, as well as a nice little bronze color. And the other eyeshadow duo, this, oh my God, this just broke my heart when I got home, okay? So when I opened my kit, I found this. Yep. And so this one is called Tempt Me, and this is the kit that I was the most excited about. This was the duo I really, really, really wanted to use. And so when I opened this, I actually went back to Ulta yesterday asking if they could just give me another one. And they're all out and they're discontinued, and they don't even have any in their warehouse. So I don't know what the heck I'm gonna do. I'm probably gonna have to depot this or something, but it's gonna be really hard because it's two colors and they're already like mixed up together or whatever. Yeah, I'm filming, so that's why people be texting. But anyways, I'm so heartbroken over this, you guys. I seriously opened this and was like, why? So I don't know what I'm gonna do about this. Either way, it's a really nice kit though, and it's definitely worth the $36, even if I'm not gonna get to use both of the eyeshadows, even though it's not fair. So the next thing I got was this NYX lipstick, and the color is called Darling, and it's a little bit melted because, again, I left it in the car. I have this really awful habit of leaving makeup in the car, and I should know better as a makeup guru, so shame on me for that. But anyways, this color, I'm also wearing this right now. As you guys know, there's a color by NARS that I really love called Sexual Healing, and it's about $24, and I found this at Ulta, and this is almost the exact same color. It looks the exact same way on me, and this was $4.99. So I'm definitely gonna start using this instead of the Sexual Healing one by NARS. As much as I love it, I love having 20 extra dollars in my pocket a lot more, and I'm sure a lot of you guys can understand. And then the other thing I got was the new The Falsies Flared Mascara by Maybelline. So you guys know I love The Falsies, so when they came out with The Falsies Flared, I figured I would pick it up and give it a try. It's pretty much the same, except the brush looks a little different. It kind of like bends, but then it also flares a little bit, so you're supposed to flare it upward when you put the mascara on. I like it, but for me, it kind of does the same thing that the Falsies regular mascara does, so I'm not sure if there's anything like particularly awesome about this specific one. It kind of looks the same to me. I mean, I still like it and everything, but it's not anything special. So if you already have the Falsies, I wouldn't recommend picking this up on top of that, just because it's pretty much the same mascara. Okay, so also from Ulta, let me tell you, this was a really, really good gift card I got. I got a lot of stuff. So this is by Urban Decay. I've been kind of looking for a new foundation. I do like the NARS Sheer Glow that I've been wearing, but I kind of like to try something different every now and then. So this is the Urban Decay Surreal Skin Cream to Powder Foundation. The color I picked up is Mirage. This is what it looks like. It's what I'm wearing right now, and so far so good. I'll do a full-fledged review on it after I've worn it for a couple weeks, but I do like it because unlike a lot of the regular creams to powder foundations, it doesn't dry my face out. And like a lot of them, I'll put them on and they'll dry into a powder before I even have the chance to blend them out. And this one doesn't do that. So I'm really liking this one so far. I think it was $24. I have to double check on the price. I'll list everything down below and on my blog as well. But so far, I think it's totally worth the money. Everything Urban Decay, pretty much. I have yet to find an Urban Decay product that I don't like. But if you like cream to powder foundations, this is definitely by far the best one I found. So I also picked up some lashes, and these are both by NYX. I got this pair, which I have gotten before. And I have a look planned that I'm going to use these for. But see how they have like the little gems right there on the side. So I really like these. And then I thought that these were fun too, so I might use these for like a night of clubbing or like a costume or something, I don't know. But they have the glitter all over them, so those are super pretty. This is something I would probably wear for like New Year's, even though New Year's is like kind of a ways off, but I'm sure I'll find something to wear these for. So the next thing I got was from KillaMonroe Cosmetics, and this is actually something they sent me to review, and so I have just started playing with these and I love them so much. So let me just show you guys the colors I got really quickly, and then I'll show you some swatches as well. So this color is a really pretty purple, and it's called Soul. And it's just really, really gorgeous. It's just a really nice pigment. And then I got this pink color called Baby, and it's like a really cute little baby pink color. Then I got a turquoise one called Turquoise. This is just absolutely gorgeous. I am in love with this color. It is completely stunning. I cannot wait to start playing with this one. And then I got a black color called Sin. This is super cute too. I really like this. It's got some like, I don't know, it's like black, but then there's like black flecks of glitter in there. So this is like super glamorous. And then the last one I got, this one I absolutely love. This is called Badassery, and it's a gray, and you can't really see it in here, but it's gray with flecks of red. I'm trying to see if you guys can see it, but it is absolutely amazing. I'm dying to try that out. Actually, let me just show you guys a couple swatches from these so that you can see exactly how gorgeous they really are. So I'm definitely planning a couple of looks with these, and then I'm probably going to do a full-fledged review also. So be on the lookout for that, but I just kind of wanted to show you guys since I just got these and I'm really excited about them. Okay, and then lastly, I picked up from Sephora, because you guys know I was asking you on my last video what I should get with my Sephora gift card. So it was really funny because I actually went to the mall with a bunch of my friends after work. And so, before we walked into Sephora, I told my guy friends, because it was my friends Steve and Kuichi, they'd never been shopping with me before, right? So I was just like, please don't think less of me. You're going to see a very different side of Jackie once I walk into Sephora, because that's when I lose my mind. It's like Disneyland for me. So the second I walk in, I saw the Urban Decay display, and they had this freaking amazing cosmetic bag. So this is a bag they released in honor of their 15th anniversary, and so they call it the quinceañera bag, and I've been dying to get my hands on this, but at first it looked like this was gonna be just an online exclusive bag, so I was kind of on the fence if I wanted to do that and pay for shipping or whatever, because this is $26. This is really expensive for a makeup bag. So I was like, I don't know if I wanna spend $26 plus shipping on a bag, but the second I saw it at Sephora and I saw how absolutely gorgeous it is, I was like, I have to have this, and I literally shrieked like I had just seen Justin Timberlake or something, and just took off running and picked up this bag, and all my friends were like, what the hell is wrong with her? This is how much I love sparkles, okay? And let me see if I can show you guys the inside. It's kind of tough because I've already got a bunch of stuff in there, but there's like a little pocket right there. The inside is really pretty, and what I love about this is because it's so huge, I can fit everything I need in here. So I have all my makeup, my eyelash curler, my Naked palette even fits right in here. So this is amazing. I love this bag so, so much, and because I always carry gigantic purses, it fits right in my purse. So I'm in love with this bag. And then I also kind of rediscovered an old favorite. I wore this color pretty much all summer. This is the Sephora lip gloss, and the color is She Sparkles, and it's just a really pretty kind of light gold color. And I wore this all summer, and I don't know why I ever stopped wearing it. I think I just ran out and then just didn't buy any more for whatever reason. And I freaking love this color. I don't know why I didn't buy it again. So since I had the gift card, I was like, well, I may as well. And so, oh, actually, I think I want to put some on right now. I love the Sephora lip glosses because they reformulated everything, and this is like the most shimmery, non-sticky lip gloss ever. I think this was like only 14 bucks. So if you're in the market for a new lip gloss, I highly suggest checking out the Sephora lip gloss line. They've got like a bazillion different colors, and they're all like really shimmery and really pretty, and they're not sticky at all. So I definitely am really happy that I like rediscovered this. So that is everything I got with my birthday gift card money. I love birthdays for that reason, because it's like you get your birthday presents, but then you get to go shopping on top of that. So it's like the gift that keeps on giving. So exciting. There are a few things I love more than shopping, and probably the only thing I love more than shopping is shopping with money that's not mine. So anyways, I'm going to list all this stuff on my blog once I get a chance. I'll take photos and I'll do some swatches and all that. So I'm going to put that on my blog, and then I'll probably put it on my Facebook as well. So don't forget to follow me on Facebook, check me out on Twitter, and the looks that I have planned for those pigments, you guys, I'm really excited about, and I have a feeling that you guys are going to like it because it's been requested a lot during the past couple weeks, so I cannot wait to get that tutorial done. So anyways, I'm gonna link to everything down below. I am on my way out right now because it is my friend Jeremy's birthday, so we're gonna go to dinner. So that's why like I'm a little bit gussied up. So let me just show you guys what I'm, well, it's hard to show without all the cleavage or whatever, but this shirt I got at Torrid and I really love it. So, and then I've got like some little accessories. I've got, these are by Armita Singh, who is just this jewelry designer I like really love. And then I'm wearing my Tiffany's jewelry that I got from my friend Amanda, and then just some regular sparkly hoop earrings. Oh, wow. Okay. So I guess that was like my first little mini outfit of the day. See, baby steps. Okay. So anyways, I will talk to you guys all soon. Thank you so much for stopping by to hang out with me. I'm off to have a few drinks on this beautiful Sunday afternoon. I hope you're all enjoying your weekend, and I will talk to you soon. Bye.